Hey everyone, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am Chicken Grip. For all the views and subscribers, Chulian. So, we're still on the island and near Cuba. Are you shot? There. Back to the beach. This is not over yet. Of course it's not. I still got a ways to go. Oh, shh. Wasn't expecting that. There. There's our boat.
Should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And Raul, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Pretty.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Bussard don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. It's thorough, nasty, vindictive. In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
They're cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Yeah, let's go kill him. Kill him good, we shall.
Secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Just leave Arthur behind. Yeah, wonderful. You know, I was just next to this house.
Let's go!
The captain's in that blue building! Ah! Straight ahead!
Okay, let's deal with these bastards! Ah! Beat it up! You're just phenomenal!
freaking balloon deflating. Checking.
Oh, I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed better men than you fools. Enough,
Captain.
Oh, I've had enough of this.
Here. You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's head.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
It's a race. I'm ahead of you.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting. We have to take him down.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh.
survived.
Just about.
What now? What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now. Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. That is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Hello?
Susan! Strauss, you here?
Anyone? Come on, guys, you gotta be here. Hello?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang about.
Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Try this quietly. Fellas in my room. Oh.
there.
Going.
You're a dead man.
He's a dead man now. Who's a dead man?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, back to St. Denis, where all the trouble began. Well, all the major trouble. Just lucky me, I guess. Just freaking wonderful. And it's raining. Awesome.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
Hey! How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night. Gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find. And eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Pass to everyone you can find, did you, Bill?
Yeah, Bill. Good job, Bill.
We're
gonna be a little more subtle when we're asking people around, making sure no one is following you, Bill.
Where are we going?
This way.
We can try to flank them.
All right.
Quick, Arthur!
I'm right on your butt. At least I was.
Okay, take the other side.
Arthur.
Oh, man.
Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days. What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now! Miss, I... Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... The boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. The whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.